in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
In the waters of baptism, Beatrice died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May she now share with him eternal glory. So Beatrice no longer needs them, because God will welcome her into his heavenly kingdom. That's our hope, that's our prayer. Of course she too was a human being. She will have her own shortcomings. But what is very important is her faith was genuine. Her love for the family, for her husband, for the children was genuine. Her faith in Christ was sincere. And therefore I believe, so whatever shortfalls the actors have, God will not count them.
Thank you. Se potete dormire. Fatti sentire la tana.
Se ne so, vedere quella lettera sui spalettori.